1990 World Cup final between West Germany and Argentina. In the 65th minute, Pedro Monzón received the first red card of the World Cup in the final match. In the 87th minute, Gustavo De Zotti was sent off. Argentina finishes the game with 9 men.
Von den